So basically, I had a car that was completely destroyed, and the short version is in 40 hours, they put this car back together, starting with Magnum Collision in Atlanta, which did a tremendous job to fix the car so that we could put that car back together. And it was an amazing effort, around the clock, 40 hours, for a 10:30 session on, to give you an example, we got the car Tuesday evening at 6 p.m. from Collision, from Magnum Collision, and we were at the track at 9:15 a.m. on Thursday morning, ready for first practice. We were first out. We made the first green lap. It was unbelievable. It was an honor to drive the car and just be a part of the entire effort. So, you know, I can't say enough about the team, GT Sport Goldcrest team, and everybody involved and the tremendous effort everybody did. You know, it's the mark of a championship team, adapt and overcome, and we certainly did. You know, for us, it was a total reset experience, and it absolutely exemplifies what Reset MD is all about, our primary sponsor. It's a total reset, and, you know, it's kind of interesting. I mean, here we have Reset MD as our primary sponsor and our partner, and right off the bat, we have this reset moment. So it was fantastic, and we were able to give them the win, two podium finishes on the weekend and a couple of poles, and so it was a great weekend for us. I want to thank everyone that was involved with the effort.